This is Aaron D. Keller. He was a businessman and brewer that lived between 1859 and 1942. He served as the president of the South Bethlehem Brewing Company.